If I become elected, I will be concentrated and solve the issues that our community have. I will mention it example. For example, the small business owners, they are working very hard to pay the rent, and they also cannot afford it, like I do. I also a small business owner. Immigrant population is not getting priority. And there are a bunch of issues that we have to face as a state senator.